Hi guys, this is TRS and today we are playing Portal 2. The last time the mic didn't work, so it was just a nice silent video. So this time I will bother you with my voice. Let's continue. Okay. So I don't remember much since last time, but I only remember that I need to use my brain. Wow, what's going on here? What's going on here?
Hey, it's me! I'm
okay. Hey! My dear friend.
Well, I'm back. The aerial faceplate in here is sending a distress signal. You broke it, didn't you? There. Try it now.
What happened, right? I was just lying there? You thought I was done?
This plate must not be calibrated to someone of your generousness. I'll add a few zeros to the maximum weight. You look great, by the way. Very healthy.
Thanks.
Try it now.
Bird, right? Couldn't believe it either.
You seem to have defeated its load-bearing capacity. Well done. I'll just lower the ceiling.
Maybe I got it. Ouch. Yep. Yes. Should be. Ah, okay. Almost. Almost. So. Limits go. Yeah. Don't do anything. Yes. Perfect. Let me see here. What's this? It's, okay, let me think. What I need to do here? Not a great achievement, but so I've been thrown here. I think I need to go there. Let me think. Maybe I need to run. Maybe with that jump. I don't think it's the right thing to do. This is tough. What does he say here? Push. What do I need to push? Ah, that one. How can I get there? Oof. Let me think. Okay, so if I keep it there, orange, and then I jump there. I think I need a big jump. Let me see. Oh, that's nice. That's nice. Okay, so I want that one now. How can I get there? The same, the same. Same approach. Okay, let me jump here. Oh, nice, nice. My brain still work. This one, don't remember. I assume it's something like that. Where there is the it's both side. Oh, perfect. Easy one. Easy one. Blue one here. And here we go. Oh, almost. Almost. Oh. Here we go. So if open that one. Yeah, but now can I get there? Because if I need to use the same mechanism here, I need two portals. Let me think. I want to try the same here. Maybe I can activate it from the top.
Look at you, sailing
yes.
Through the air majestically, like
indeed.
An eagle.
Indeed.
A blimp.
Blue one here and orange one here. Great. Done. That one was not that easy. I had to think a bit. So Aperture Laboratories, next level. Okay.
Enjoy this next test. I'm going to go to the surface. It's a beautiful day out. Yesterday I saw a deer. If you solve this next test, maybe I'll let you ride an elevator all the way up to the break room.
Wow.
And I'll tell you about the time I saw a deer again.
He's jumping. Why if the arrow is there? Oh, wow! Okay. What's this? Huh? I don't know what to do. I think I need to activate this one or deactivate maybe. Nice design though, huh? Nice design. Post-apocalypse. We go here. Where can I go there? Why? They just push me over there. There is level now. How can I go there? What's here? Something like that. Yes. Great. Okay. Now I want to go there. Bam. Like that. Then I go with a big jump. Wow. What? What's this? Ah. Push the button. So if I push the button. Push the button. Wow, let me think here. Ah, maybe it will. Here we go. Here. Maybe, I don't know if I can take it. What? Destroyed. Ah, I have another one here. Oh no, it's here. Ah, here we go. Yeah, but I don't know what to do. So I have it here. And now I need to go there. I need to activate. Maybe I need to go back there. Oh. Ah, I can go here. Let me take this one. Maybe it's here indeed. Where here? Now let me go back. Oh, it's here. Where is it? Okay. Should be fine. Then I need to put the orange one over there. I need to go better. I need to make another orange here. Ouch. Okay. And now orange there. Okay. Okay, so I need to go down and jump. Wow, this is a jump. Holy crap. Holy Oh, nice. Bro, oh, I need this. Okay, easy, easy, easy. I made it. Another one down, guys. Take this one. Okay. I don't need to do anything. Boom. Yes.
Well, yeah. You passed the test.
I passed the test.
I didn't see the deer today. I did see some humans. But with you here, I've got more test subjects than I'll ever need.
Okay. Fantastic! Another level completed. They're getting more difficult, guys, so... I'm starting having a bit of migraine, but... we're getting there. Okay.
These bridges are made from natural light that I pump in from the surface. If you rubbed your cheek on one, it would be like standing outside with the sun shining on your face. It would also set your hair on fire, so don't actually do it.
What do they do? Hey, I saw you. No. Ah, now I got it. Ah, that's cool. That's super cool, I have to say. Ah, stupid. And now? I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Let me see if I can make it here. Yeah. No! Idiot. Idiot. Okay. I still need to understand this new, I don't know, capability. Let me see.
These bridges are made from bridges. Natural light that I pump in from the surface. If you rubbed your cheek on one, it would be
yeah.
like standing
cheek
outside with the sun shining
right
on
there.
Your face.
And
it would
here.
Also set your hair on fire,
I
so
saw
don't
myself.
Actually do it.
Hi, dear. Here we go. Push the button. Ah, I got it. But there is, I need to go back there though. Eyes closed. How can I grab it? I'm puzzled. Because... let me see here. Only not with this thing, like seeing my eyes. Only not with. Huh? What's this? I don't know. I think if I do like this, I shouldn't die. I think if I do like this, I should be safe. Yes. this game is amazing, yeah, yeah. So, but how can I go behind that? How can I? Let me try this a bit. Yeah, but it's closed. Maybe there. Maybe there. Let me go back here. Should be there. Okay, let me. I should be. No, I'm not safe if I do this. I need to do this. Good luck. Yes. And now I need to. Yes. Yes, lovely. Lovely. Fantastic job here. Okay, so now my dear, I need to put this there, so I need to put this here. What is that here? I think it's fine. No. Yeah. Yes. Let's go. My dear cube. Perfect. Leave it. And now I do like this. I need to go where? There, okay, should be. Let me think. Let me go back there in meanwhile. Let me go back. And then here. Oh, fantastic.
Excellent.
Yes.
You are a predator.
Excellent.
And these tests are your prey. Speaking of which, I was researching sharks for an upcoming test. Do you know who else murders people who are only trying to help them? Did you guess sharks?
Reach over troubling water.
Because that's wrong.
She meant
the correct
lot.
Answer is nobody. Nobody but you is that pointlessly cruel.
Wow, that was something. This new bridge thing was nice.
Good news. I figured out what to do with all the money I save recycling your one room full of air. When you die, I'm going to laminate your skeleton and pose you in the lobby.
12.
That way future generations can learn from you how not to have your unfortunate bone structure.
So bridges should be
perfect.
Also here.
The door's malfunctioning. I guess somebody's going to have to repair that too.
Why?
No, don't get up. I'll be right back. Don't touch anything.
No, I won't do anything. But...
Hey! Up here! I found some bird eggs.
Where?
Up here.
Hey.
Just dropped them into the door mechanism. Shut it right down. Bird! 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 Okay. That's probably the bird in it that laid the eggs. Livid. Okay, look, the point is, we're gonna break out of here, alright? Very soon, I promise. I just have to figure out how to break us out of here. Here she comes! Just keep testing! Remember, you never saw me! Never saw me!
No, I never saw you.
I went and spoke with the door mainframe. Let's just say he won't be, well, living anymore. Anyway, back to testing.
Boom. Let me go there meanwhile. Okay. So I think I can do this now. And I need just to change the blue. The blue. Here. Nice. Nice. Let me take this one and let me go there now. Now, how can I get there? Okay, stay here. No, I think it's better I go back here. No. Let me see. Blue. It was no. Okay, let me do it again then. No, oops. Oh, yes. That's something. Okay, no, it's not the right thing to do. So I need to put it here. I need to press this one, take my cube. Then I think I need to go back there. Need to go back there. Let me think here. But if I do this one, I fall and I die. Maybe I need to make the same thing like this. No. Yes, let me go here. Okay. No. Excuse me, I need to just simply do this. Where is the orange? Here. Here we go. Here we go. Yes.
Well done. In fact, you did so well, I'm going to note this on your file in the commendation section. Oh, there's lots of room here.
Good.
Did well. Enough.
Well enough. Not that bad. Took me a while, this last one, but...
This next test involves turrets. You remember them, right?
No.
They're the pale spherical things that are full of bullets. Oh wait, that's you in 5 seconds. Good luck.
What is it? I need to
help. Who are you?
What does he do? What?
Are you still there? Rest. Searching. Sleep mode activated. Hello.
Uh-oh.
Searching.
Why is doing this?
Goodbye.
Ouch.
Hmm.
I don't think I'm doing it right.
This next test involves turrets. You remember them,
turrets.
Right? They're the pale spherical things that are full of bullets.
Turrets.
Oh wait, that's you in 5 seconds.
I still also have this one.
Good luck.
No. What? But this one doesn't do anything. Why it doesn't shoot? Oh, I need to break this glass, I think. What if I do this indeed? Just like this.
Good night. Hello.
Oh.
If you come over here.
What if I do? Yes. Ah, okay, yes, I make it fall. No! Here we go. Ah, okay, now I'm getting it. Okay. Can I need to go here. I need to go here. Oh. Let me. Here we go. Bow. And bow. Good. Hello. Shoot at each other. No? Okay, I will do that this time. Almost. Let me take this one. A bit. Oh! That's it. Yes. And you. Take it easy. Stay here.
Searching.
Oh no.
Resting.
Okay, nice. Now I got this one as well. I thought I had to use this machine to to shoot to the others. This game is getting better and better. I want to finish it.
To
I don't
maintain a constant testing cycle, I simulate daylight at all hours and add adrenal vapor to your oxygen supply. So you may be confused about the passage of time. The point is, yesterday was your birthday. I thought you'd want to know.
Nice, I'm in the middle of a factory here. I feel an iPhone. Okay, so bells are ringing. Oof. What's this? I need 3 levels. Okay. 1, 2. Entry. So one can be this. Are in the same line? These are the same line. You see, almost. No. Yes, here we go. Ah, yeah, but I don't know. Okay, I need this. Oof.
You know how I'm going to live forever, but you're going to be dead in 60 years. Well, I've been working on a belated birthday present for you. Well, more of a belated birthday medical procedure. Well, technically, it's a medical experiment. What's important is it's a present.